How to change the language on a Whirlpool VMAX dryer. Press and hold both the temp and wrinkle shield buttons together for 10 seconds. The screen will display a countdown. Release buttons and press the power button. The menu will pop up to display a language. Toggle through the languages using the More Options button till you find the language you want. Press the Hold to Start button to select. The menu will ask if you are sure. Press the Hold to Start button again to confirm.